Beneath torchlight, a darkness gathered. Three heroes confronted the beast called Ordrak. Yet even in death, Ordrak's corrupted heart endured and called out. Heroes may fall, hope may fade, but new heroes will rise.
Thank you. I think this is as far as I can go.
You have received a quest.
Glad you made it.
Thank you. this get here?
Thank you for your warning, but it has arrived too late. This alchemist has already come and gone, and it was all I could do to prevent him from entering the enclave. As it was, many Asthalians were injured. Commander Vale,
you have gained experience. You have a new quest.
New recruit? What's your business here?
Oh.
died.
Enough mana. this place.
Thank you.
I don't know who you are, but I'm glad... should have known something was wrong with the Alchemist.
You have my gratitude. The Alchemist
must... You'll become more experienced.
Apparently, things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Asterians sick is spreading, and it's moved out into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent was headed. He's already reached the Watchworld. He'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into one big plague zone even as we speak. This plague seems...
You have a new quest.
We met. Times Traveler. I was
You have a new quest.
Thank you. Shepard!
I was told we... Alchemist and this plague are all...
I don't know if the alchemist understands that Ordrak's heart is wreaking such havoc, or if he just doesn't care. I hope there's still a chance to stop him one way or another before it's too late. I'm commandeering a troop.
You have received a quest. The alchemist, driven by Ordrak's dark heart, has stolen the essence of two guardians. The remaining guardians dwell in the barren lands that surround Zarephesh. The alchemist will surely strike there next. You must confront the alchemist before another guardian falls.